For each of these numbers, there's a number line. Please plot each number on the number line. You should notice that each number line has 0 at the center, but the scales are not all the same. Also notice that negative numbers go on the left-hand side, and positive numbers go on the right-hand side. Also note that I've labeled all the whole numbers, positive and negative, on each of these number lines.